Hi, I'm Todd Heitkamp, the owner of Dakota Angler here in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. Well, it hasn't seemed like ice fishing this year, but now with the colder weather, guess what? Guys are back on the ice and having a great time, and I want to take this opportunity to show you some of the hottest lures that we have going on the ice for this ice fishing season. The first new lure that we want to talk about is from Northland, the Ripping Shad. The Ripping Shad has been phenomenal this year. It's been great on many area lakes, as well as Lake of the Woods, Devil's Lake, you name it. It's been, the secret is the rattle inside and also some of the unique colors. The Ripping Shad has been the best lure right now for this ice season that I can remember in a number of years. Make sure you stop by and get your Ripping Shad. If you're a jig fisherman, if you like pounding the bottom for those walleyes, even for the perch, the Ripping Shad is your lure that you want to go to get this year. Also new from Northland Tackle is the Impulse line of plastic baits this year. We introduced these at the Institute in November. And remember, we told you that if your satisfaction isn't completely met, Northland Tackle will refund your money. But I can guarantee you, once you use these, you'll be back for more. Two other lures I'd like to talk about, and not necessarily new, but they're from Northland Tackle. That's the Macho Metal and the Buckshot Rattle Spoon. These lures continue to be very popular with the ice fishermen. Why is that? Because they continue to produce fish. Whether or not you're fishing Lake of the Woods or any of the area lakes around here like Ponset or Thompson, they will continue to produce walleyes, perch, crappies, you name it. So make sure in your tackle box you have the Macho Minnow and the Buckshot Rattle Spoon. Two other new lures that we have here in the store for this ice fishing season are from Berkeley. They're the Atomic Mite as well as the Atomic Fry. These have been phenomenal for the pan fishermen. If you're fishing crappies or bluegills on any of the area lakes, make sure that you have new from Berkeley, from the Power Bait line, the Atomic Bite, as well as the Atomic Fry. One other type of jig I'd like to draw your attention to are the jigs from Fiska. These Fiska jigs, what makes them so unique is that they're made of tungsten, so they get down quicker, even though they come in a much smaller size. They also come in a number of different colors as well. Here at Dakota Angler, we have one of the largest selections of Fiska jigs around the area. So make sure on your next fishing trip, you take along the Fiska jig. Something else I want to remind you of is the bait. Do you need bait for those lures? Of course. Well, we have the bait that you need. Whether or not you need waxworms or Eurolarvae, or whether or not those Eurolarvae should be red, white, or mixed, just give us a call at 605-336-9132 or check it out on the web at dakotaangler.com and we'll make sure you get the bait that you need. The last thing I want to leave you with is on a personal note. I want to thank all of you for your cards, letters, phone calls of support during my loss of my father. My father, Jim, went to be with the Lord on December 2nd, and many of you that attended the Institute know that he has been struggling with a number of health issues at that time. But again, I want to just thank all of you for all your support that you have given me and my family during this troubling time. Thank you very much.
Sunday morning, 9 a.m. I saw